22 October 2014, this golden retriever had tearing in the eye for the last 2 weeks. The owner discovered a growth on the lower eyelid. Looks very much like a wart. Treatment is by surgery to excise it. The dog is under sedation now. To apply your vets. October 22, 2014.